Good morning, everyone. It's August 8th. It's Monday. I'm looking at to do some trading today. I'm looking for ME. It's very potential to get in. Those other day I was busy, but I was doing my trading. So we'll see. Let me see if I can get in. I'm gonna start with 100 shares. No, 3,000 shares. See what happens. You gotta buy in the marketing. Very good potential right here. Waiting for pullback. That one look good. That'll be VLT. Waiting for pullback right here. That one. So I'm gonna see if I can get in. That was the higher. Was I believe it was. Yeah. It's really nice because it's above the VWAP. Let me start with 3,000 shares. These are the slot right here. It's my option. I'm gonna start doing option maybe next week. Let me create up a design right here. Between those two right here, that would be good. That green. This right here will be the next target. We'll see. Let me go back to 1 minute. Nice. It's break the higher. And we'll see. Just add another 3,000 shares. Gotta be patient, and it's still green, so I'm gonna let it play by itself. I think that thing can go 80, so we'll see. Alright, so far so good. I'm waiting for, see if you're gonna hit my goal. It's 279 or 280. Nice move. And the Admiral was looking to its EVGA. Benzo, those that one, I'm watching them. WLBZ and ME. So I'm looking for those, and we're gonna look at it and see what's going on. All right, it's break. I'm gonna start selling. Sell 1,000 shares and sell another. I'm holding 1,000. That was the higher. Let's see if it's gonna break that line. Uh-oh. No. I get out. Tough. Right, so far we make $900. And we're looking for another one. Alright, let's show KBZ. It's look good, and let me start with LBZ. That was nice lining. Let me see if I can get in a little bit. Perfect. That was nice scalp. I saw and let me get out. Alright, I get out. I didn't like it. We lost $82. Look at another one. Oh, it was nice. I got out early, see? So that was nice. That's a nice pullback. Let me see right here. Start with BNC, you know, and see if I was nice pullback right there. Wow. Okay. The higher today, that was that thing can go that high, huh? Three line here, probably that thing gonna. That was my goal right here, three stop. Good, really good. Nice. Wow. Right, see if it's gonna break that line. Let me see the daily. Oh, it's really higher. Start taking profit here. That was the trade candle. All right, come on. Come on. Start selling. Nice. I'm holding 2,000 shares. Alrighty, so some. Yeah, it's getting. Let me see if I got another 6 seconds. I want to see if the next candle will be green. If you break that one, I'm going to put more and that thing can go. Oh, it's red. Alright. Alright, guys, I get out. That was nice scalp. That one I make $6,000, almost $7,000. Great. Let me see. KLBZ. I thought of this one here was good today, but. Now I lost $82 right there, but I'm still have potential that things go broke. I'm looking my other screen here, see if you have any other potential. Start with 1,000 shares on that one. Let me see if I can get in. All right, I get in. See if it's breaking. That thing can go that higher, like if you continue. That's why, you know, I'm. See right there, you got those three support right there, starting three times. And also, if you look in the 5 minute, it should look great. And that was the higher for 8 o'clock. So, second candle. All right, that thing. Let me go back to 1 minute. All right, good. It's break the VWAP line. If it break, we have opportunity that thing can go to $1.10. Let me see if I can add a couple more. Okay, perfect. All right, I think it's not running up. Nice. That was nice candle. Wow. What? That's a nice red cup. Nice, nice one. Waiting for pullback and buy again. I just got in. My average price is 111. To 110. Waiting for a pullback. It's nice. There you go. It's 5 minute candles look good, look stronger, and that's 1 minute. Nice. There you go. Let's go see if we're gonna break that support. Okay, I took a profit. All right, I'm holding 10,000. We'll see. Nice, really good, nice move. Right. You're waiting for. Okay, I'm holding 10,000 shares. I get out. Now I'm gonna wait for pullback again. Then probably the pullback will be right there between those two lines here. Oh, right there. See that low candle here? Waiting for. Okay, I get in. So waiting for. Let's see if the next candle will be start getting green, and then we have our profit. See guys, that's what we call a scalp. I buy on the short, see right there, and I can sell right now. See, but a lot of those people don't understand. All right, let me start selling, get my profit. Waiting for. All right, I wanna sell 115. I'm gonna sell. Wow. I gotta hold on. Oh, I got a support here. Let's see if that thing gonna hit that thing. Nice. Waiting, home position. Second candle, really good. Now, let's go. If it's time to break my line, that thing can go up or can go down. All right, I'm just kind of selling right now. I'm holding 20,000 shares. Oh, it's a nice move. Wow. It's 120. Wow, 10 cents. I'm holding 10,000. There we go. Let me see if the next candle is gonna be green. If it's gonna be green, we're gonna buy more. But if you break below the 117 or 118, and it's time to get out. All right, it's red. Okay, so I get out. So, wow, we make $4,700. That one. Let me see. We end up with $12,048. Right now it's 10:03, 10 o'clock. I think, guys, I'm gonna stop right here. I don't see anything. Invite again. Let me see that one. No. Yeah, that one is false alarm. Let me see. All right, guys. I think I'm gonna stop for today. I'm happy with the result. I thought I want to make between $5,000 and $7,000, but I end up make $12,000. So I'm so happy with the result. So I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Okay. So have a great day.